I'm Joe Flocare, and here are this week's most interesting stories in the world. Let's go to Australia. A man is suing his boss, who he calls Mr. Stinky. The engineer claims a supervisor bullied him regularly by walking by his office and farting. The employee is seeking $1.8 million Australian dollars in damages. The Victoria Court of Appeals is tasked with making the decision. Is farting harassing behavior? Arkansas. It's all fun and games until the cops come. Two men are accused of taking turns shooting at each other. But don't worry, they're friends and nobody died. Police say the neighbors were drinking, one thing led to another, and they both decided to take turns shooting each other with a .22 caliber rifle while wearing a bulletproof vest. Yeah, safety first, you're wearing a vest. Both are arrested on suspicion of aggravated assault. Arizona, a woman is taking a selfie when she's attacked by a jaguar. But before you gasp, the incident took place at the Arizona Zoo. Officials say the woman crossed a 3-foot barrier to get closer to the jaguar pressed up against the fence. The jaguar reached out and grabbed her with its paw, not shocking at all. No news on if the selfie came out, but I really do hope somewhere out there, Harambe is looking down and laughing at all this. Florida, a woman is accused of shooting her boyfriend for snoring too loudly. The Bard County Sheriff's Office says the woman is facing attempted murder and aggravated battery charges. The man was transported to the hospital and is in stable condition. Detroit, a man shoots himself in the foot after throwing a shoe at a cockroach. Police say a Michigan man had a revolver inside his shoe. He threw it at the bug. The gun fell out. Discharge hitting him in the foot. The lesson here, don't leave your guns in your shoe. Also, use bug spray. It works great too. And these are this week's most interesting stories in the world.